There's a meatball. And we will go ahead and zoom in on it. First thing I got is the 9th. I'll try the 10th if I really got to pull up. So yeah, this is what you know we zoom in on. Here we go. Just pop in your 400 and there's the meatball. Okay, and now I got some real actual dashing for you. You got the actual dashing of the meatball right there and you can't miss it. And we even have framing out there, but the idea that it disappears and the sun is behind the solar panel, as you can see, and more than likely that should be Mercury, more than likely. Hanging out up there, and you got Uranus is in the darkness there, because it's so damn dark you can't see it. Now folks, when they say Uranus, this is not Uranus, okay? Uranus is about the same size as Venus. That's the one thing they can't pull over your eyes near the Earth, okay? In actual factual, we'll go down from the sun here, and we'll make sure you know that we're still in the same shot. There's the 9th, okay?
Not the moon there. is interesting.